Hey, my name is Phil from legitmarketingreviews.com. In today's video, we're going to be comparing two WordPress affiliate management plugins, one being SliceWP versus Solid Affiliate. And in this video, I'm going to break down the differences between pricing, features, as well as my personal experience with these two. So hopefully by the end of this video, you will know which one's right for you. And just before we get started, if you do decide to choose one of these two featured on this video, make sure you use the links in the description and you'll also be helping support the channel. Okay, so first of all, this video is not going to be a full review on each product. I have already done that and I will link those reviews down below. But a lot of people have gone ahead and asked which one is better out of the two, and that's why I've created this video. Now, just to let you know, there are quite a few similarities with these two plugins. First of all, is they both use WooCommerce to link to the payment gateways, as well as take the orders, which they can then assign commission. They also are extremely easy to set up and install. There is a few aesthetic differences and a few features that aren't quite the same. So what I'm going to do is jump behind the screen and show you the breakdown. Okay, here we are behind the screen. Now, I've gone ahead and come to both the SliceWP website and the Solid Affiliate website, and what I've actually done is come through their different feature pages. I've taken down a note of all of their listed features that they actually have on their website, and what I've gone and done is create this not so pretty looking spreadsheet so we can actually compare things with a nice overview of everything inside of it. Now, just before we get into it, I'm gonna start with the most obvious difference, which is going to be the pricing. So let's start with SliceWP. We have here three different prices on the yearly plan. We've got the Pro Plus, which is $259. This gives you 10 site license with 19 add-ons. We've also got the Pro, which is $169. That gives you, once again, all 19 add-ons, but this is just for one license. And then we've got the basic, which is $99, and this is also for one site. However, it is restricted on the different add-ons that you get. So there's quite a few differences with these pricing right here. Majority of it is based around the site license. These two are the same, just the difference in site license. Then you have the basic. Now, there is also a lifetime deal for these different plans. Basic is $259, once again, just for one site. Pro is $429, once again, one site, but 19 add-ons. And then finally, Pro Plus, $649 for 10 sites, and you get the VIP support. Now, if we come to Solid Affiliate, at the moment of shooting this video, they are still offering their lifetime deal, which is currently at $149. It was quite a bit cheaper when they first launched, but every so often, I guess when they get a certain amount of people in the platform, they actually raise the lifetime deal, and then eventually it is going to cost $299 per year, which is still relatively cheap considering that the Pro Plus, which includes everything like Solid Affiliate does, is going to cost you $649, and that only allows you to have 10 sites. Whereas you get unlimited installs with Solid Affiliate. So by a mile, Solid Affiliate is quite a bit cheaper. So right off the bat, personally, the $149 lifetime license is quite attractive. So that wins in terms of pricing. Now, if we come back to this amazing looking spreadsheet that took a very long time to create, let's go have a look at the difference in features. Once again, if you want to look at the pricing, this is also a nice overview of how it works. Once again, $149 one-time price and limited sites. Or if you want the max, you'll be looking at $649 one time for 10 sites with SWP, which is SliceWP. Okay, so let's have a look at the features. Now, just to let you know, I will quickly explain to you the difference once again between Pro and Basic. There is the difference in add-ons. So if we have a look here, if you wanted to have things like custom affiliate slugs, PayPal payouts, store credit for WooCommerce, lifetime commissions, recurring commissions, lead commissions, which is pay per lead, which is pretty cool, and also cross-site tracking, if you want those, you're going to have to pay for the Pro plan, which is a little bit more. So that's the differences. Okay, so let's have a look at what the actual differences is. We'll just compare it with the Pro Plus or the Pro plan, just so you know how it works. Now, I've created a little yellow box here. These guys have sort of capped or restricted the type of support you get. If you want VIP, you're going to have to go on the Plus. If you want 4-hour response, you're going to have to be on the Pro. And I guess just simple email support is the basic. I guess solid affiliate is also probably on the basic level. They do have a Facebook community as well. There is no 4-hour supports or VIP support. I guess they just put everyone in the same bucket, which isn't necessarily bad. I don't know if that's just another upsell to actually upgrade. So I'm not too sure. But anyway, that's that. So moving forward, both platforms have custom affiliate slugs. Both have PayPal payouts if you're on the Pro or more inside of SWP. Store credit for WooCommerce is orange inside of Solid Affiliate. Reason being is they are actually creating it right now. So by the time you watch this video, it may already be out. It says here June 2022. So if you're watching this after June, it'll already be out. Same with the lifetime commissions if we come here as well. So these two features will be out very shortly. Recurring commissions you can do on both platforms. Lead commissions is only for SliceWP. Same with cross-site tracking. Now, if I'm wrong with one of these, just let me know in the comments. I've had a very good look, but I couldn't find any information about it. Carrying on, we've also got custom affiliate fields. We've also got reports for both. Affiliate start ID, just to let you know what this is. If you wanted your affiliate referral number, let's just say you wanted to start at 560. I'm not sure why you would, just to maybe have a bit of street credit. I'm not sure. Just to let you know, Solid Affiliate doesn't allow it, whereas the SliceWP does. So you can change product commission rates based on product. You can also change affiliate commission rates based on affiliate for both platforms. The affiliate social share is something that's exclusive to SliceWP. This is a feature I don't fully understand. Let me show you what it actually looks like. So you add in a plugin. I'll go through the plugins as well for SliceWP. But you can go ahead and create a, I assume, product social share, affiliate social share, and then add an ID. Honestly, I'm not too sure exactly what it means, but you have the option to add in your own social share buttons, I assume related to the product. Once again, I'm not too sure about that, but it is a SliceWP thing. Now, I do absolutely love this custom conversion. What this means is if you don't have something like a standard checkout page, if you wanted it to be redirected to a custom thank you page, you can actually set that up inside SliceWP. You can't do it in Solid Affiliate, so that's one bonus thing for SliceWP. Now you can export your data in both the platforms. You also have a MailChimp integration with both the platforms. However, if you use MailerLite or ConvertKit, you can't integrate with Solid Affiliate. Now, if we come down to these, are some other listed features we have. So affiliate cookie life, this is basically stating how long the cookie is. And then we have this one here, new customer commissions. And this is really interesting. So if you only wanted to give commission on every time or a product that only happens with new customers, let's say, for example, you referred a new customer to my business that has never been there before, you're going to earn a commission. But if they buy again, you don't actually earn anything. It's only for the original purchase that they create. So this is an interesting feature. Solid Affiliate has added it into the platform. SliceWP probably hasn't even thought about it. It's a pretty unique feature, but it's pretty cool that they've added it in. Now you can change emails on both platforms. You can also add in commission order notes. Slightly different between the two platforms. I'll show you those in a second. We've also got registered new users as affiliates. So if someone registers to your platform, either they purchase something or they just log in, what's going to happen is they're going to automatically be affiliates. And then finally, we've got a couple more features. Exclude payment gateway referrals. So Solid Affiliate has allowed this. This particularly means if you had, say, PayPal integrated, if you've got Stripe integrated, but you only wanted to give commission to those who referred people who use Stripe, you can actually turn off PayPal. So anyone that pays with PayPal, you're not going to get any credit for. However, if they use Stripe, you can get commission for. This is great if you use other third-party platforms as well. And if I believe you can even use things like crypto with BitPay and everything like that. So it's pretty cool. Once again, Solid Affiliate allows it. And then they've actually just launched this custom affiliate pages as well. So if you want to create a custom page for your affiliates instead of having an ugly looking URL, you can actually do so in Solid Affiliate as well. Now, I've had a look extensively between these two platforms at the features that they've just completed and ones coming. Now, with SliceWP, I couldn't find a roadmap. However, they have a changelog to show them what has been completed in the past little bit of time, which is good to see. They've got lots of things going on here. And then we've also got the Solid Affiliate. They actually do have a roadmap, and you can also suggest features, which is pretty cool. But for me, I like to see where exactly people are going, what sort of features are being created, just so there's something to look forward to. So those are both of those platforms. Now, I've gone ahead and logged into my SliceWP account. There's one more thing I wanted to show you, and that is in the file downloads. Now, if you look at Solid Affiliate, there is just one plugin to actually download. Everything is inside of that plugin. However, if you use SliceWP, there is a fair amount of plugins that get added to your website. Of course, you don't need to take them all, just the ones that you want to use. I guess they've followed the sort of same thing as Affiliate WP does. Choose the different add-ons that you want, upload them to your website, and then activate them. Whereas Solid Affiliate is just one plugin. And I guess it all depends on how many plugins you want to have installed on your website. A lot of people are against having too many. They think it may slow it down, whereas some don't really mind. So I don't know if that's a make or break for you, but that's there. So what I'm going to do now is log into two platforms that I've created, that I've installed both of these plugins in. First one is SliceWP, and this is the dashboard you can expect to see when you go inside of the SliceWP dashboard. So you can see we've got different affiliates that have just registered. We've got our total payouts, our commissions, everything like that that's been added. We've also got the latest commissions and latest referral visits. So there's loads going on inside of here. You can also drag boxes around if you wish. And this is the Solid Affiliate dashboard. Once again, they are quite similar. We have here the totals for the last 24 days, 30 days, and total numbers. We've also got recent referrals, new affiliates that have signed up, as well as your top affiliates. So next, let's go down to the settings tab. I just want to show you quickly what these two both look like. So inside settings, we have here inside of SliceWP, we've got the license key. We've also got basic things like cookie durations, auto register affiliates, taxes, commission default amount, payout amounts, everything like that, which is pretty cool. It's very simple, very straightforward. They both have install wizards as well, which makes it nice and easy to use. And this is the Solid Affiliate one. So if you come down, it's pretty much the same exact thing, right? It just asks what things you want to be added, i.e. exclude shipping, taxes. You've also got cookie expiries, refund periods, and everything like that in between. Now, they both once again have the email customizations. If you go, however, to integrations, once again, if you want to use add-ons in SliceWP, you need to come to add-ons and then install these. But if we come down, you've got ConvertKit, MailerLite, MailChimp. And if you keep coming down, here is all of the other things. Now, interestingly, reports isn't part of the default pack. You've got to add that in as well. But that's all there if you want it. Once again, Solid Affiliate has everything already added. You just need to turn it on inside here, add in your different MailChimp settings, things like that, and it's all ready to go. Now, there is also another section in Solid Affiliate, which is the add-ons. And if you come inside here, it's got a few additional options. These aren't added by default, but you can quickly go and turn them on. I believe you don't need to add in any plugins. You just simply turn on to enabled, and then it's ready to go. So next, what I'm going to do is bring over a new dashboard. I've gone ahead and opened both of these accounts in incognito just to show you what it would look like if you were an affiliate and you went and logged into these platforms. So this is SliceWP. This is the back end. We have here a nice clean looking dashboard. We've got all of our different links along the top. So it's all very nice, very clean, everything you'd expect from a WordPress affiliate management tool. Now, if we go to Solid Affiliate, I actually like the way they've created this. It looks extremely different to SliceWP. It makes it look that little bit more premium. And inside here, we've got the same exact sort of listings, except we also have landing pages, which once again is one of their latest things. There are no landing pages created right now, however, so there's nothing listed. I do personally like the Solid Affiliate dashboard just a little bit better. It just sticks out a little bit more. However, it doesn't necessarily mean it's any better, as it's not going to increase performance or anything like that. So those are there as well. Now, one other bonus that I do like to solid affiliate over SliceWP is if you were to say check up on your affiliates, maybe someone is saying they're seeing something strange on their affiliate dashboard, what you can actually do is come down, hover over the affiliate and click preview portal. And what it's gonna do is go and show you exactly what they're looking at, which is pretty impressive considering I believe in even affiliate WP, you need to have a special plugin to be able to do this. Once again, it's inbuilt into Solid Affiliate, so that's really cool. You can also change the affiliate's view just by coming inside here and choosing the one that you want. So that's very cool. I am really impressed with how this looks. So now that we've gone through the look and feel of the different platforms, we've also gone through the different pricing and the different features. What I'm going to do right now is jump behind the screen. I want to tell you my personal opinion about these two and which I would lean more towards. Okay, so there you have it. That was SliceWP versus Solid Affiliate. And as you can see, both of these WordPress affiliate plugins are very similar in terms of features. However, there are a few things that make them stand out. Now, first of all, once again, if you are someone that uses ConvertKit or MailerLite, then you might want to use SliceWP as there is a native integration for both of these platforms. However, if you are someone that wants to chase the lifetime deals, then you can't beat the price of Solid Affiliate. It is much cheaper than SliceWP and significantly cheaper than Affiliate WP, which is the industry leader right now. And to be honest, you're still getting so much value for just that small price. Once again, the lifetime deal isn't going to be around forever. Now, there is that one other feature that does make things quite interesting, which is the Affiliate Dashboard Previewer. I know personally, after having a platform that had over 5,000 affiliates inside of it, having the ability to check your affiliates' portals if they're saying something is wrong is going to save you a bunch of time. There's nothing worse than having to log out, log in to different people's platforms just trying to figure it out. And there is also plugins you can get that allows you to do that. So it's not the end of the world. However, it does make it nice and easy being able to do it in your dashboard. Now, there is that one last thing that I forgot to mention earlier, which is the amount of plugins that is going to be installed on your site. So if you don't mind having a lot of plugins, SliceWP is going to be okay for you. However, if you just want to have one simple plugin, that goes to Solid Affiliate. They've made a very robust plugin and it works extremely well. So that's it, guys. Me personally, I'm probably going to lean towards Solid Affiliate as I don't use those email integrations. It's entirely up to you which one you want to use. Once again, if you want to help support the channel, make sure you use the links in the description and I'm going to be very stoked. So that's it from me, guys. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you smash that thumbs up button. If you haven't yet, hit subscribe. And if you have any suggestions for future videos, let me know in the comments below and I'll work on creating that for you. That's it from me, guys. Thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you on the next video.